Now the time came for Elizabeth to give birth, and she bore a son.